This is called four color tetrahedron. It's playing with the tetrahedron on each ball, but then each side of the tetrahedron is a similar color to the other two that are attached next to it. So it has a little complexity to it. The spheres themselves are 6-inch diameter each.